See what kind of skates I had on in those days? Tube skates. This has been a fun trip playing hockey. Greatest sport in the world.
Neal is a trailblazer who really is all about one thing. How do I take these young children in the community and use the game of hockey to teach life lessons?
In the late 1970s, Neal Henderson began renting ice time at the local Fort Dupont Ice Arena, and in 1978, co-founded the Fort Dupont Ice Hockey Club. The oldest minority hockey league in North America, Fort Dupont provides its athletes with a sense of community while honing their skills on the ice, building self-esteem and purpose.
When I talk about that selflessness and being of service, it was him with that sweat equity at the rink at Fort Dupont.
His Fort Dupont program is the first of its kind in the country.
Our nickname is the Cannons, so everybody wants to skate with the Cannons because we're like a family, and the people like that.
It's not a flash in the pan, something that was cool one year and then fell off. Coach has been here since the 70s doing this. That speaks volumes to his longevity.
Henderson, with the help of Betty Dean and others involved with the Fort Dupont Ice Hockey Club, raises money to provide equipment and practice time for those without financial means.
Every piece of equipment that you need to play hockey with.
He repairs equipment. He cleans it, does everything.
It made a difference, especially in the early years, because we didn't have equipment. It was all donated, so they had to be patched.
If I wouldn't wear it, then the kids are not going to wear it, because it would be something that I would wear, and I knew it would be safe for them.
Henderson was integral in laying the foundation for the NHL's nationwide Hockey is for Everyone program.
Inviting the entire neighborhood to play on an equal service, because hockey is for everyone.
When I first came to practice, he told everybody how off ice I'm a girl, but on the ice I'm just any other hockey player out there, and made sure that everybody was treating me fairly.
In 2018, Henderson and the Cannons were celebrated by the Stanley Cup champion Washington Capitals for their contribution to the spread of hockey in Washington, D.C. and well beyond.
It was great. I was happy they touched the cup. And maybe one of the kids is going to be in the NHL, and one day he's going to bring it back.
Could put it in perspective, the stature that Neal had reached.
I got my eyes on you. You're gonna do good. Love you.
They just all warm up to him, and they give him a hug and shake his hand when we leave.
Hey, big guy.
I just say thank you for encouraging me all these years and always being there.
We couldn't have happened to a better person.